I'm going to show you a seated crunch on the ZIVA ball. This is a great exercise if you want to improve abdominal strength. Place your feet hip distance apart. Roll back till your back is on the ball. Place your hands behind your head. Draw your chest up towards the ceiling and extend back again. For variety, you can add a diagonal crunch, drawing the opposite hand to the opposite leg. This will involve the obliques. This is a seated crunch on the ZIVA ball.